And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're gonna walk around and talk to the crew, see what's what. Some of them want to talk to us, and I want to go back into the Shadow Broker lair and look at the computers and such there. And we also have a system. We're in a new system with a couple planets, so yeah. We also have upgrades to do, and I'm sure we have messages, right?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you. What the hell? From Tombs. Tombs. Sounds familiar. In the first game? What the hell kind of game are you playing, Shepard? You did the buddy act when I had the gun on that Cerberus scientist telling me you understood. Now I find out you're working for Cerberus? Oh, right, right. One of those... Yeah. I remember. One of those assignments. That's cool. Tombs. Tests were done on me that you couldn't even imagine. Right, they were doing all these tests on people. For years, Cerberus did them. They tortured me. They used me as a damn lab rat. And now you're teaming up with them like they're any other merc band? I've got my own merc team now, Shepard. And I kill any Cerberus team I can find. If I run into you, don't expect any different. Okay. Well, we might end up fighting him at some point. Callie?
How may I help you, Commander?
How's the crew?
Is there anything I should know?
Morden would like to speak with you over in his tech lab.
Right.
Jack would like to see you down in her hidey hole on the engineering deck.
Hidey hole.
Grunt seems very anxious, pacing down in the cargo hold. You might want to check in on him.
Anything else,
Commander?
So there's a lot of stuff going on then.
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
Okay. Same questions.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Okay, let's check in on Joker.
Commander.
Same. How are things in the cockpit?
I assume everything's going well up here?
Quiet enough. What the...
Trouble?
No, it's nothing. Son of a... Very funny, Edie. Real original. Stop it.
You did insist on manual control, Mr. Moreau.
Haha. Was she moving things, or she turned off his automatic control thing?
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
You're so thrilled. Okay. I talked up Morden upgrades as well. These are the same two as before. Armor upgrades. Biotic duration. Plus 20%. Okay. Definitely have the ease for that. Damage protection, plus 20 to shields, barriers, and armor. Cool. And we unlock more. Research, redundant field generator. Sometimes when Shepard's shields go down, they're instantly fully restored. Cool. And it's telling us all about kinetic barriers. Okay. And emergency shielding. Unity restores squad member shields to full strength. Guess it wasn't doing that before. Alright, so that's all the stuff. And then we have weapons. All this, wow. Plus 25% assault rifle damage. Heavy pistol damage. 20%. Research unlocked. AP heavy pistol. Ooh, plus 50% heavy pistol damage against armor. And... ooh, this is nice. Plus 50% submachine gun damage against shields and biotic barriers. Cool. Anything else? Gotta make sure nothing else was added. Okay. Let's talk to Morden. Solas. You okay? Is he thinking? All the stuff popping up.
Shepard, important news. No, you're busy. Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing likely scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk? My work on genophage modification?
Yes, but remind me.
Why don't you refresh my memory?
Personally, led a team, created new version of genophage, released it onto Chanka, other colonies, restabilized Krogan population.
To Chanka, that's the Krogan homeworld. That's impressive work.
Nice job. I can see why Cerberus brought you on board.
Very difficult, yes. Complex work to stabilize population. Mistake could have wiped out species. Glad to see you understand. Had to be done.
So why are you telling me all this?
So what does your old job have to do with needing my help?
Blood Pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen on Tuchanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Huh. So we're gonna go down to Tuchanka? They know what you did?
Do you think they found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
We'll go to T'Chanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him. Safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Huh. Oh, Grunt Rider. Grunt is acting irrationally and might be a threat to the crew. Speak to him as soon as possible. Morden has learned that Blood Pack mercenaries have captured Malon, his former protege, and are holding him on Tuchanka. Malon helped Morden work on the genophage project, so his capture raises possible security concerns. Travel to Tuchanka in the Aralak system, located in the Krogan demilitarized zone, and speak with a clan chief or scout commander. Cool. Yeah, we gotta find these two, the assassin, Justicar. Thane and, what's her name? Samara. From the ring.
Still need to get to Tuchanka, Shepard. My students being held by Blood Pack.
Tell me again what's wrong.
Malin worked with me. Helped me modify genophage to deal with Krogan adaptation. Now captured on Tuchanka. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
We'll go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory.
Okay. So you all seeing this, I have no other option to ask him anything else. You guys keep asking me that over and over again. Comm room. Nothing going on in here, right? Jacob?
I hope we can clear up what's going on with the Gernsback, Commander. Doubt my father's alive after all this time. Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
Same questions. Want to talk about you?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
Okay.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Alright, so time to go to other decks.
Grunt seems very agitated. You may want to check in on him.
Yes, you've mentioned that. I want to check the captain's cabin, see if my fish. Go fish. That was quick. Go feed them. Are my dog tags left here? Liara found them for me. That is sweetie. There's the N7 helmet. I mean, they're obviously would be very small. There's the drinks we had. I don't see them. Now, see, I don't like walking around with this crap, wearing this crap in conversation. That's why I don't really wear the helmets. Nah, I'm not changing the helmet. Someone was mentioned to me that I should change it. It gives me readouts on the screen or something like that, but I don't want to be in cutscenes wearing this, or especially that, or any of that. So I like this and this. So, that's it. And there's no option in this game to turn the helmets off. I've been told in Mass Effect 3 there is. In this, there is not. Surprised no one's made a mod for that. So, not changing the helmet. Sorry. And let's go to cruise quarters. Kasumi.
I was just thinking about you.
You were, huh?
Liara Tassoni's got quite a reputation. I've done business with her people before. I hear you and she were an item before.
Still are.
I bet it was hard running into her again after all this time.
Pull the string again.
I have to say, that Jacob? He seems pretty intense. I wonder if he likes Japanese girls with a penchant for kleptomania.
He's all yours.
Joker and Edie are like an old married couple.
You're right.
I keep expecting to walk in on them bickering about the temperature in the cockpit. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
I'm sure. Let's see these guys.
So the collectors did take New Canton.
Yes, but my wife and daughter left in the nick of time. They're resting in San Francisco as we speak.
That's great news.
It is, but I knew a lot of good people in New Canton. Our mission has to succeed.
Thank God Shepard's in command.
Thank God for me. New Canton, sis. I don't know. New Canton sounds a lot better. New Canton. Chakwist usually doesn't have anything to say.
How may I help you, Commander?
I've asked all these already.
I'll see you later, Doctor. Commander.
Can't get in there.
I haven't had a meal that good in a long time.
I didn't think Rupert had.
How can I help you, Commander?
I won't take any more of your time.
Back to work.
Nothing new. He doesn't need anything.
Shepard, need me for something?
Any new Normandy weapons?
What can you tell me about the Normandy's armaments?
The weapons upgrades have gone in beautifully. This thing packs a hell of a punch. It just might give us a chance against the collectors.
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
Okay. Nothing new there. Miranda?
If we have time, I'd like to go to Ilium and relocate my sister's family.
We already know why. To save her from their father.
I'll let you know, Miranda.
Of course, Commander.
Okay. Engineering it is. Right? I looked at everything, right? Zaid?
Back for more? Hell of a mission down there on Zoria. Can't believe Vito got away. 20 years of tracking gone. Just like that. But I gotta let that go. We have more important things to do.
That's right.
Ever been to a Batarian prison? They don't trust you enough to sell you into slavery. That's where they send you. In there, you got two choices. Bash your head open on the wall, or kill everyone between you and the exit.
That's not much of a choice.
I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.
Grant, what's up?
Chamber said you're tearing up the place. Something wrong?
Something is wrong, Shepard. I feel wrong. Tense. I just want to kill something. With my hands.
Really?
More so than usual. Like it's not my choice. Like I just want to... I don't know.
Ooh.
See? Why do that? What's wrong?
You have no idea?
Okir didn't imprint anything to help you figure this out?
I see pictures of old battles, voices of warlords. But this is a blood haze in my head. I want control. When we're moving, fighting, I focus. But here, my blood screams, my plates itch, and even you are just noise. I'm tank-born. What is this?
Yeah, let's ask the ship AI.
Edie, anything in your files about Krogan diseases that could cause this?
Cerberus has a number of autopsies on file, but nothing on a living Krogan of this age and situation. Krogan are reluctant to share medical records.
My people were defeated by doctors and labs. They will never let stuff like that leave the homeworld to Chunka.
We can't go to Chunka right now.
I'll keep this on file. But I doubt we can divert to the Krogan homeworld anytime soon.
Understood. I'll keep busy. But I feel dangerous.
So now we got two reasons to go to Tuchanka.
Have time now, Shepard. I need to deal with this.
I don't have a lot of time right now. Can we do this later?
That is your decision. But don't wait too long, Shepard. I feel dangerous.
Yeah, dangerous. Okay. That's my cue to get out of here, since you feel dangerous. Let's go talk to Jack. Well, let's talk to see if these guys...
The new armor reinforcements really threw off the gravimetric profiles. But engines are good to go. I rebalanced the Gilborne coefficients and adjusted the anterior intakes on the second tier stabilizers.
I love it when you talk dirty.
What can we do for you, Commander?
Same questions.
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
Okay. Jack. What's the matter for you?
I got thoughts like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them.
People with problems all the time. He's dangerous. You got bugs.
You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes.
I'm listening.
I'll listen to anything you have to say, Jack.
Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
Other kids?
There were other children in the base?
I didn't know much about them. I was kept separate. They hated me just like everyone else there. When I broke out, I had to fight through them all. I showed them, but there's a loose end I need to deal with.
So you escaped.
How did you get out of there?
There was some kind of emergency, and I made a break for it. The other kids came out of their cells and attacked me. So did the guards. I just killed everything in my way and ran. Guess my biotics had developed faster than they thought. I managed to get a shuttle off the ground. Drifted until a freighter picked me up. The crew used me, then sold me. That's my uplifting escape story.
What justification did they have for torturing you?
What did they hope to gain by torturing a little girl?
It was something about pain breaking down mental barriers and how it might clear the way for a more biotic power. I'm sure there was a payoff due at some point, but I wasn't going to see it. I was wired up in a cell.
No reason.
They tortured you just to see if they could make a strong biotic? That's it?
Wasn't in a position to ask, Shepard. All I know is a little girl crying in a cell, begging for the pain to stop.
But you enjoy now what you became.
You love the power they gave you.
They never gave me a choice.
And you're sure it was Cerberus?
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'll confront him about this then.
I'm going to talk to the elusive man and he'd better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pravia where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, my cell. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
Why now?
You've lived with this your whole life. Why do this now?
Like I said, I found the coordinates in your files. You can't expect me to just sit on information like that.
Destroying a Cerberus base, though.
Attacking our allies is going to derail our mission. Not a smart move.
The files say it was shut down after my escape. It's been abandoned for years. They going to care if I blow up a garbage dump?
I'll think about it.
Our mission is the priority. If we have time, we'll go there.
Don't wait too long. I need to do this soon. I need it.
Go to Praga and the Daka system located in the Nubian Expanse. We haven't been there. She left?
I need to get to Pragia, Shepard. Soon.
I'll think about that. Meanwhile, I have to go.
Yep.
Okay. I believe we have spoken... Stuck for a second. To everybody. Wait. So let us check out where we are. Go back to...
No messages for you, Commander.
Thank you, Kelly. Gonna check out the base again. So we're in Sowilo. What's this? Oh, it's a planet. I haven't seen it. I was going to take an orbit around the sun. So we've got more planets to look at. We'll just look at them. Aruz, a large rock planet with a pressure cooker atmosphere of nitrogen and argon. Aruz's silicate-rich crust is relatively low density. It was largely ignored by the Solarian explorers who first charted the system. Okay, so I want more... Yeah, I'm basically going to raise everything back up to 100k like we had it. So we'll get everything again. I want higher levels than that, though. Yeah, we're the, there we go. That's a little higher.
Launching probe. Away.
There.
Launching probe.
All right, so as soon as we get whatever to 100k, I'll just stop collecting those. That was a sensitive one.
Probe launched.
We're good. All right, yeah, I didn't even see that. Because it's... the sun is shining on it, and I saw that we see the dark side of the planet from here. Pretty cool, though. Kanaz. Kanaz's extremely thin atmosphere is mostly methane and helium. The Solarian explorers who named the system set up a small mining presence for recovering nickel and chromium used in making stainless steels. Another rich planet.
Probe launched.
Well, that's a lot of both of them.
Probe launched. Launching probe.
Give me more.
Probe launched. Probe launched.
Not saying much, guys, just, you know, getting some crap. Oh, missed this one.
Launching probe.
You really used a lot of iridium.
launching probe.
Alright. Everything else is smaller amounts, I think, so... Okay, Hagalaz we've been to, and then we got... Ansu's? A large rock planet. Ansu's was once under development by a consortium of robo-mining interests, but an epidemic of accidents and sabotage cost the lives of hundreds of workers and eventually drove them off the world. Despite numerous accusations among the mining corporations and a dozen or more trials, popular opinion holds that the real saboteurs were never found. All these planets are rich and stuff. This is a pretty cool looking planet.
Launched.
We got Izo. Of course I'm making Izo the priority here.
Launching probe.
Nice. I love the sound of the Uzo. Izo, sorry. Uzo?
Probe away.
Got a lot of iridium right here.
Probe launched.
Almost out of probes.
Probe away.
Double checking for any more Izo. Not Uzo. Hey.
Launching probe.
Two more planets still. Thurisaz. A hydrogen helium gas giant, Thurisaz has a decrepit automated infrastructure for refueling merchant vessels with helium-3, painted onto the metal in a Solarian dialect of the word self-serve. That's funny. Poor. It's not a lot, you know, so I'm never gonna bother since I just have 4 probes. Let's save it. And finally, the outermost planet from the sun, Issa. A rock and ice planet, Issa has a thin atmosphere of methane and ethane. Its borax deposits, largely trapped beneath the ice, were never considered valuable enough to mine since synthetic substitutes and alternative sources became widely available. Scan results depleted. Checking anyway. That works. rocks out, so show the enemy probes. I wonder if we can probe the other planet with the Shadow Broker piece. Hagalaz. We can scan it. Hagalaz is a second-tier garden world that receives little attention from the galactic community. All the better for the Shadow Broker to hide out there. A Solarian mining expedition initially discovered the planet, which was promptly strong-armed away from them by organized crime figures. Hagalaz's exploration rights were then sold to the highest bidder, which led to a brief burst of mining colonies in the 2000s, but most of those were abandoned when other planets were found with more accessible resources. Though Hagalaz has a nitrogen-oxygen atmosphere capable of supporting life, its rotational period is slower than Earth's, making its day and night 98 Earth days long. The intense heat on one side of the planet and the extreme cold on the other side make for violent storm cells wherever the sun is rising or setting. As a result, the flora and fauna of Hagalaz have developed the capacity to live in cycles of ice, flooding, baking heat, and dramatic air pressure changes. The biota of the planet has been largely unexploited by the exotic pet and gardening trade, since simulating their natural conditions is problematic for the average consumer. Surface gravity is a little less than that of Earth. Yeah, day is 98 days. Earth days. Got moderate results here. This is good here for platinum.
Probe away.
Oh, that's good.
Launching probe.
Palladium. Okay, I got one more probe. Where are we gonna launch it? Right here, how about? What was it?
Launching probe.
Okay. Now let's land. Check out Liara's terminals. And we'll check out Liara.